Ah, that hate me stuff. Raw color black a lot since you kill me so. Do you reckon the person who kicks the balls, I'm just like, what the fuck am I doing here?
What?
The person who kicks the balls at that Call of Dragon, I reckon he's like, what the fuck am I doing here?
Hit it?
It's like, we start on stream.
Yeah, yeah. Who's Gollum?
What?
The Spanish sports pundit.
What?
I don't know, he said... If...
Hey, you wanna what, lad?
Carragher said to Michael Richards, if City don't make it to the semi-final, because you know we're through to the next round, you have to wear a Gollum shirt.
Gollum? I don't
know. No, a Gollum.
Gollum? I don't know.
Listen.
The semi-finals.
Yes.
You have to wear GM shirts in the semi...
GM shirts?
Put it on again.
Final and the final.
Yeah.
So seeing as Manchester City are top and you're that confident...
Okay, yes.
If Manchester City don't make the semi-finals, not the next round, we know they're through.
Okay.
If Man City don't make the semi-finals...
Yes.
You have to wear GM shirts in the semi-final and the final.
GM shirts?
United?
Nah, no, it's like... Isn't it? Are you on me live stream?
Nah, what's your name again? Daily Gamer.
Wait, is it attacking or defensive, I go?
If you want 4 at the back, it's a defensive, 3 at the back, attack. But the team's more suited to a fucking 4 back.
Well, we'll play 3 back anyway. Best of Napoli are weird, you know, first game.
Lad, I've honestly just played like 2 elite 2 players at least, and big weirdos I've had, no chance.
I have to think, the kids who get that consistently though, it's just weird, get a life.
Sure thing, just saying initializing. For ages. Yeah.
Stop now.
Then.
I found the game. This is when you know the slams are playing, lad.
Yeah. It was doing this for me for ages, for.
Because it's starting a match up to someone who's got a record like you. And you can think you can play it to fucking some good players, have you? Joke there. So, here we go. Come Ed. Oh god. Oh sweet.
I haven't seen it yet.
See, it's...
I'll be showing him. Fucking hell.
Sweet. Go ahead. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. They could
nudge in front. Fucking, I should have shot. What a creep. What a creep. Wait. Adra. So I'm gonna swap them for now. I believe they have at least Pierre centre mid me, Robin on the right eye bar, yeah, I can. Yeah. Two substitutes to come on in one go. Oh, fucking creep, mate. Love Rio to score a fucking whale the other head of here. Shite ball, that way. Come on, come at me, lad.
You're all fatty off a key. Lozano for Armstrong. Eusebio.
Excellent vision from Dybala. Oh, I'm off, you cunt. But found himself offside. Good pressure high up the pitch. Real chance. Oh, have that. You see, yeah. No wonder they're jumping for joy. How far is it behind for you? Refresh your stream.
15. He's just scored now.
Fucking hell. Kid's made it one by day, but one by the time he scored. Patrick Vieira. I'm missing. Is that really? Momentum here, but can they produce? El Sharawi.
Well, Arjen Robin is just one goal away from the. And a goal! Woohoo! 2-0.
Yeah.
Oh, why can't I play these shit kids then?
Oh, and a rage quit, so had they? Fucking hell, mate.
How did that go in, no lot?
Mate, I'm just technical masterpiece, that's what I am. My lad, I feel it. Oh, you can't even... Wait, you need 22, don't you, for that red pick?
Don't want it, shite. No one got me.
Who didn't do that? Might just stop at gold. Fun then.
Look at me bench, mate.
Boss.
<That's home. laughs>
Good.
Team for Weekend League. In goal we have the dope man himself, Andre Onana. Obviously we have Tavernier. Now, don't hate me for this, guys, but yeah. Then we have Kleiber, Carlos Alberto, and Uribe Chiche. I wasn't sure whether to get Reguilon or Uribe Chiche, but I figured he's better starts and he's cheaper, so we might as well. Plus they're playing Arsenal at the weekend and I don't want them to keep a clean sheet, so this for now. Got a midfield consisting of Jones, Cruyff, and Zidane. And at strikers, we have Rashford and Renato. Honourable mentions include 125k
spare. Right, so you had an ambassador.
Where they found the game tonight?
Really? Oh, where we go, mate? Oh, it's just got Mendy and Brandt, says it all, anyway, but. Decent team, Mike, but. Not the best, not the good team.
Red Messi, go ahead. Nah, it is. He's got normal quadrado. I don't know what's happening there.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. It's Rangers versus United.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the hosts to move up those world rankings. The fans are on their side, playing some great football. More to come, I feel.
Pereira. It's with Dybala. And he's made headway.
Oh my God, Harvey, check that.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Dybala. Fuck me. Did you see the shot?
Oh, yes. Yeah,
Messi. And that pass could be troublesome. Really vital interception. Dybala.
Wow. I can't believe the kids just scored that. Oh my. Fuck me. Look how rigged the game is. Wow. Wow. It bounced perfect. I just give up, mate.
Leroy Fair. Eusebio.
Fuck's
excellent
sake.
Defending.
Mendy and Varane, virgin weirdo.
Virgin weirdo.
Determined defending.
You shouldn't be catching up.
Pereira. Now Robin. And a little too close to the keeper.
Joe Farth.
Rafael Varane. An important match it is, no doubt about it, for Paulo Dybala, as today will be his 300th appearance.
Hello, Messi, mate, you okay?
Well, every week he churns out performances, he really does, and that's why he's got to 300 today. Celebrate this with your family and your friends, but more importantly, get your team a win.
And Lionel Messi giving it away, not really like him. Toni Kroos. Well, that's not textbook defending. Kroos. Smalling. More than decent, this, from United. Well read to ease the pressure. Eusebio. Roberto Carlos. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not
Tony
forcing
ball,
it.
Allah.
And a good tackle. And a chance to level it.
Pen. Ah, fuck off.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
It's a weighted pass.
And we ain't that a pen, not.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Dybala. Roberto Pereira has it. Eusebio. And here's El Shaarawy. And there to intervene. El Shaarawy. Can he finish? Still possibilities. Well, they survived the attack. Eden Hazard. El Shaarawy. And he read it superbly. El Shaarawy. Chance here.
Oh, you sexy bastard.
Square the game. Into the safe stuff.
So good.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Don't know how we got to that, but...
For sure.
Especially over Smalling as well.
Yeah, best defender on the game.
Rangers moving the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Can he put them in front? Yes,
oh, yes.
And you have to say it was on the cards. So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser?
Did it work? This is all sense.
This looks threatening. Real chance.
Oh, you cunt. Shit, I should have scored that. No way.
Oh, look, 2-0 Stevens on me.
Where you going there, lad?
How did you score?
Yeah, it doesn't matter, 3-1.
He did.
Oh, another rage quit.
He was a gold one player, lad. Canel, he was like an elite player.
Who? Easy goal, 1-2 minutes.
Are you playing again?
Yeah, once I get to 22, cause I'm bored. Just say to JR, I bottled it, I've had the same as you in champs. On the try, like. What's the matchmaker now? It'll be so weird. Kid wanna play? Oh, nice. Boss team, that lad, I haven't seen that before. Fucking hell, mate. Can't get any more meta. Meta defence, literally meta midfield, and Mbappe, that's just so cold. Red Rashford, Neymar, don't know about Alan, like, if he's meta. That's just messy.
Is that Alan there?
And we've got action from the don't even know I went into this, I don't even feel like playing because there's nothing to play for besides that shit red pair. If there was something, I feel like I would have wanted to leave some of these. I feel like I'm just in the mood to twat and kids.
I know, I shouldn't have played that game after I lost that elite player. He was only gold one player as well. I was playing the mid play, so I lost.
Cause there's one in him. It's really pointless to be playing these two, because this red pick's gonna be shit.
Leave, I'm lost.
I don't know why, I just feel like playing with your team. And Eusebio.
Oh, I don't feel like playing with it.
Fucking hell, swap out. Use Eto. Might kill yourself.
Yeah, go on.
Oh, is he gonna be punished here? He's foiled them on his own. Okay, makes it 1-0, I'm just gonna quit. Pereira. Look, lad, nothing to play for, I'm still playing like I'm getting top at 100. Come Ed, make that one. What? I would just save that, no keeper does that. Just head the ball. Here's Mbappe.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. I'm gonna change my team again next week, but it's still not changing. It's gonna start using the players.
Oh, it's Eusebio! Oh, I'd love to get 22 wins. Just say to Jay, you've had the same. You literally can't get. That'd be so funny.
What do you mean? That's fair.
Saying that. He's only had 22 wins, hasn't he?
Yeah, but then he'll score. You've bottled the lead. Bottled the lead. And return to Salah. I think I've had 22 wins anyway.
Yeah, but that's when he knew when I played.
Nah, I did start. Oh, I think I had 21 actually.
Fuck it, I haven't even had goal one on this FIFA yet.
What?
Neymar. Sure, but I got it was the first time when I bottled the lethal.
What was your second time?
No, it wasn't, lad.
I've had it again since then.
Fuck off, no, you haven't. Alright. Fucking hell, what a shot by Soho, check that. Well, what a chance. No, nearly hit me fucking granddad. At this level, you don't get many chances. And that was. Dybala. And take it away. And Mohamed Salah now. But it can't get all the way through. Oh, mate, Leo Ferdinand. Cracking play.
When he wants to be.
Just shows, lad, how good. I'd be so good, but like yours and Jay's team, you know, yous have just. I know I've got like a Mbappé, but just like. All your teams.
I'll be all weekend league next week because you want me
to. Lad, fucking hell, mate. I'd get elite, fucking hell.
I'm not stopping you, like.
Fuck, hey, what was I going to say? I only need goal for me. Give me a little boost to the end and make sure there's a chance to get an elite, I'll play. But just don't go like 10 and 5 and that. If you have like. Revenant 3, I'll accept that.
I'm hearing so many voices down here, lad. I can't even hear them. Oh, fuck.
Dybala! Oh, dipping in. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Corner kick played in. Do you want to see me win a pen? What's this?
Yeah. Lad, you're obsessed with winning pens, aren't you? You never get them.
What, I never get them? Mm. We'll soon see now, won't we? Yeah. Let's just forget about what I said, because I don't win pens, I lied.
You just get rattled every time I get the ball to cover
you. I think it's happened about once out of the 100 times I've tried. You say me!
You always start a sign co-op now and it just never works and it's just
then the kids run up and score. Well, if you're getting thumbs up all round for the goalkeeping performance. No, well, lads, we're not bad in co-op now, lad. We're getting better. Really brilliant, Derek, wasn't it? I remember how shit we used to be. We never used to be able to win a game. We used to be so depressing that.
Oh, shit, that's why.
Nah, you're learning from me, lad. I'm your mentor. Look at him, lad. El Shaarawy. Do you know why he's the best player on the game? Check this. Take this on. Well, a respectable enough
effort, but he couldn't extend their lead. Given too much space. You're my mentor, why are you getting goal three?
Don't know. Robin. Doesn't matter. I wanted to scorpion kick it. What's Faye doing chipping it, lad? Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was gonna do. Great save. Neymar. Marcus Rashford. Pierre, snap him. Same of options. Well, that is how to play advantage. And he might be through here. Ah, it's 1-1. Nah, it's greasy. Magnificent game
unfolding. Greasy, you just stop it. Steven won a piece on this
match. Don't know, I don't need to crease to be fair, not to play for. Besides, just red pick him, getting no one out of. So you know, just gonna play casual.
Why is this a sofa the only player attacking them?
That road to the final, I've got him in my draft. He's like unbelievably quick. Don't know why, but like very, very rapid. Yeah, blow up, it's in his half, and it's went over 1 minute. You've got to blow up. You have to blow up. Oh, so he blows up there. Kid's probably sobbing in his room. Have I even switched? Oh my god, I've been playing the 4-3-3 half. Oh god. Check that.
teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Kleiber. Far from a good pass.
Oh, we saved those.
Neymar's doing a collab with Fortnite, isn't he?
Be a free kick.
Is he? The money they make off that.
Rafael Varane. Now Sissoko. At times they make passing look easy. Can they forge ahead?
They oh, do. Yeah, your pulp shit.
Let's see.
So there we have it.
Every keeper for me is shit lots, and honestly.
Have you seen a mistake yet?
Yeah, it's something.
It's a clever run here from Rashford.
I haven't had a good keeper in ages. That's so annoying.
Crossing possibilities. Mendy. And here's Alan.
Team could be called Meta FC, mate. Yes.
Magnificent defending.
Oh my lad! The fuck's that? Never scored like, but still.
Eusebio.
Oh, what a tackle.
Eusebio.
Ooh. Oh, rock. Fucking hell. Thought it was me time there.
This is Neymar.
Thought it was the time I was getting. No. He's through.
A matter of keeping his composure. Well, the keeper is happy. The
how lucky. How lucky. Ah. This is called the Liam Devo all out with Sakhav. You ready?
That's so lucky, lad.
Put him striker. Put him on the right. Swap him for fair. Bring him on for him. Get forward, stay forward, join attack. Pressure, 5, 10. Long ball, come on, please. Oh, it's not saved, has it? Did. Med. This is Liam Devo's all out attack team. You
why
ready?
Why did you do press after possession loss instead of constant pressure?
Just watch and learn, Av.
Okay. No, my mental assault.
I'm a shit mentor because look what I've just done.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. It's important to have strong
I'm lying, I've done that.
In midfield and they've got that.
Thought he was about to score.
What that control gives you.
Substitution for the visitors. Yeah, I've got no defence here, like, but. Number
16. And a timely intervention. Replaced by number
19. Why is he doing team?
El Sharawi. Rooney
regained
possession.
It's a foul. Ah, look at him, lad, doing that little pick up thing. Little virgin.
Offside trap as well, okay.
Innit? I'm going to try offside trap. No, I'm not. Need to get defence before I'm trying any offside trap. How lucky!
Grinds to a halt, offside. Dybala. Now with Rooney, Rangers charging forward with options available. Nicely timed tackle. And he's in. Oh, it's cheeky. A goal!
Quitting me.
I'm back phase of Joel.
I know. Carlos is picking his nose on the wing.
Oh,
good, I'm Switch icons.
But... Oh shit, man, it's all now, lot. You need to get back on your ground.
Yeah, look at the fucking where I'm doing in champs.